I'm James.
I'm Shawnee.
And we're going to be showing you Reeves Hall today, which is one of the two freshman buildings at Centenary. So come on in.
Okay, so this is Reeves Hall. This building is co-ed. The first two floors, you're going to have two girls next to two guys, and then they're going to be across from two girls, but then the third floor is all girls.
Now we're going to take you guys into the lounge and show you what that's like.
So this is a lounge. This is a typical hangout spot. There's a pool table, lots of couches and chairs, a brand new TV where you can bring your Xbox and hook it up and play, or just hang out here and do homework, anything like that. And there's always activities that the RAs are putting on in here, and it's really fun.
Basically, if you want a place to blow off some steam, it's open. You can come here and just relax. So this is what a typical room as a freshman looks like. It comes equipped with two beds, two dressers that are underneath the bed. You can also have your beds lofted, which basically means that they're up higher. Each room also comes with two desks and two chairs, too. And two closets on your right-hand side and your left-hand side. Now everyone's favorite part of the tour, the bathrooms.
So there are five bathrooms on each floor. There's two on that end and three on this end, and they're little individual bathrooms.
Each bathroom is cleaned every day by the cleaning people. They're very nice. However, it does get a little crowded up, so as you can see right now, you know, if I want to go in there, always gotta knock, see who's in there right now, but fortunately we got a cyclone in there, so we'll just let that go.
But you can come look in this bathroom. Each bathroom comes with a toilet, a sink, and a shower, so you can come in, shut the door, have a little privacy. It's very nice.
So next on the tour, we're going to take you to a guy's room and show you what the comparison is like and how a bed is lofted. So as you can see, we have the lofted beds. You also want to make the room as comfortable as you can by adding a move set on it.
Decorations.
Make this place your home since you are going to be living here for quite a while.
And as you can see, he put everything underneath the bed, so it leaves a lot more space for chairs and other materials.
Next, we're going to be taking guys to the laundry room.
Okay, so this is the laundry room. It has three washers and three dryers. It doesn't seem like a lot, but you never have to wait because everyone's on completely different schedules. And how it works is you swipe your card.
Ta-da.
Right there. And you can put money on it, you can have your parents put money on it, and it's really convenient. And this card you use for meals, you use to get to the gym, you use it to print at the library, so you need it at all times.
Yeah. Well, I'm James.
And I'm Shawnee.
And we're signing off. Hope to see you soon.
Thank you.
That didn't help.